Say you want to produce a smart meter with Wi-Fi, or a vehicle equipped with 5G. But to do this, you need to use some patents held by others. These are called Standard Essential Patents, or SEPs, and the inventions they protect are critical for products to be compliant with certain technological standards. Let's take a step back. Patent holders typically hold exclusive but time-limited rights over their inventions. At standardization bodies, industry members come up with standards that ensure that devices are safe and can work together. Where you cannot comply with such a standard without using protected technologies, the holders of SEPs need to be ready to license their patents on fair and reasonable terms. SEPs are growing in importance as technologies like 5G networks spread into all parts of life. If used properly, SEPs can promote compatibility, contribute to consumer safety, promote access to key technologies, and allow for predictable revenue flows for inventive companies. Life-changing innovations and clear lines for widespread commercialization of new products benefit everyone. SEPs and their fair licensing have an important role to play in improving lives.